Hai từ. Today I wanna share what I was trained by my boss at a hub. You guys can get some knowledge from that. My English is not smoothly. I hope you can hear it. Just clear enough for you to understand. The lesson today is how to make questions positively. First, ask the right person. For example, if the Wi-Fi in your company is very weak, you should ask the IT department about that problem instead of asking your colleagues, human resource department, purchasing department. Second, ask in the wrong time. For example, if you have some matters and you want to get some advice from your supervisor, you shouldn't come to him and ask, "Excuse me, boss, can you help me?" Instead of that, you should make question in another way, like, "Excuse me, boss, but you have time? Can I see you for a while?" Third, ask in the wrong way. For example, you have just finished your report, but you want to get advice from your supervisor about a report to make sure it's good, it's perfect. And the wrong way to ask is you try to make a question like, "Excuse me, boss, can you look through the report for me? Is it okay?" Instead of asking in the wrong way like that, you should ask directly to the part where you think there's a problem, where you think it's not correct 100%. So you have to highlight the part and you ask your boss, "Excuse me, boss, can you help me to look through the highlighted part here? Is the words too hard? Too irritating?" Yep. Or you want to ask your boss to to get advice from him about some choices. About a matter. You shouldn't come to him and just ask, "Excuse me, boss, how can I do it?" Instead of that, you should list at least three solutions, three ways to do it. And then you come to your boss and ask him, "Excuse me, boss, which solution is the best from those I already listed?" Fourth, the boss always wants you to do your best and even get a higher result than the boss expected. You should never ask your boss to check through all the report or the task or the work you are being in charge. So, the question here is how to do the best of yours, how to get the best of your ability. You should remember a sentence. Check ownership in whatever to do. Then you will adapt to your boss requirements. That's it for the lesson today. I hope it somehow can help you, can give you some knowledge. And I hope, and once again, I hope my English is quite clear enough for you to understand. Thanks for watching. Thank you.